everyone and welcome to AutoRevs back again. I hope you guys are doing well. So guys, in this video I am going to give you guys a walk around of this car, which is the Maruti Suzuki Eco. Now in the Eco you have 5 seater as well as 7 seater variants on offer. The one which you are looking at is the 5 seater AC CNG variant, and this is the side profile. Door visor which you are seeing is obviously an additional fitment, so that is about it. And here, as you can see, this is the front profile of the car. Not really much to talk about as such, simple and plain design. In the headlamps you have halogen bulbs on offer. In the center you have your Suzuki logo. This is the simple and plain design which you get. And here you have your fog lamp housing. Fog lamp is something which you need to fit additionally. And this is the side profile of the car. The wheelbase of the car is actually 2350mm to be precise. And the doors, the second row doors which you can see, you have to actually slide open them. So this is exactly how you open those doors. You have to actually slide open those doors, so closing it back, so that is how you close it. And here if you notice, so from here you have to actually fill up your CNG. So this is actually your CNG fuel filling lid. Now let me show you the tire profile. So here, as you can see, the tire profile happens to be 155R13LT. The aspect ratio is not really written as such, but I guess it should be 70. And this is the side profile of the car. And here if you notice, those side steps, those are obviously additional fitments which you need to get it done additionally. And the rear tire profile is again similar, 155R13, 13 inches steel rims you get with this car. And this is the rear profile of the Eco, CNG sticker right over there. Here you have your Eco badge, and right in the center here you have your Suzuki logo provided. In the tail lamps, normal halogen bulbs are provided. And here if you notice, here you also do get your reverse parking sensors, which is definitely a nice thing considering the length of the car, which will definitely help you while parking the car in tight spaces and while reversing. So guys, this was the walk around of the car. Now let's quickly move inside the car and let me show you what all features do you get in the 5 seater AC CNG variant. And I'll also definitely show you the space in the second row as well as in the boot space. So let's quickly move inside. So guys, right now I'm inside the car, and as you can see, this is how the dashboard and the interiors of the Maruti Suzuki Eco 5 seater AC CNG variant actually looks like. On the dashboard they have used black and beige theme. And talking about the design, as you can see, the design is quite simple, I would say, simple and subtle. On the steering wheel, here you can see a steering cover, which is obviously an additional fitment. In this car, you have driver side airbag, ABS, EBD as safety features. Now talking about the instrument cluster, here as you can see, in the center you have your speedometer, on the left you have your emergency lights, and on the right you actually get your small MID, which will show you odometer reading as well as trip. Here if you notice, here you have your button provided, from which you can convert from or switch from petrol to CNG and vice versa. You also do get headlight leveler over there. And in the door pads here, as you can see, there is no power window on offer as such. You have to actually manually put the windows up and down. No practicality space as well. No bottle holder provided right over here. So in terms of practicality, you don't really get a lot of spaces. Those are your controls for your air conditioning, normal AC, and this music system which you can see is obviously an additional fitment. Here you have some space to keep your wallet and stuff. 12 volt charging point is provided right over there. And here you have some practicality spaces provided. Here you do get a cup holder or a bottle holder. This is your 5-speed manual gearbox. And below the handbrake here you can obviously again keep your stuff. And here if you notice, here they have provided small spaces, so I don't really know for what they have provided this. So that is something which you would be able to see right over here. Here you again have a open space where you can keep your stuff. And below here you have your glove box, which is kind of decent in size, I would say. Here you have your owner's manual, first aid kit as well. And here if you notice, you in the sun visor you don't really get a vanity mirror. On the driver side as well, you don't really get a vanity mirror as such. So yeah, that's about it. So guys, this is exactly how the interior and the dashboard of the Maruti Suzuki Eco actually looks like. Now it's time to move behind and let me show you the space which you get inside the car, and I'll also definitely show you the boot space on offer. So now let's quickly move behind. So guys, right now I'm in the second row of the Maruti Suzuki Eco 5-seater AC CNG variant, and as you can see, this is the amount of space on offer. In terms of legroom, it could have been a little bit more better, because you cannot really stretch your feet below the driver's seat. Knee room is okay, I would say. And here, if you see, the floor is completely flat, so the middle passenger won't really struggle a lot in terms of the legroom. And here, in terms of shoulder room, you can easily get three people at the rear because it is a pretty wide cabin. Here, you also do not get your power window switches. You have to actually manually put the windows up and down. Here, you do get your handle to hold on to. In terms of under thigh support, it again could have been a little bit more better. Headroom is good, I would say. The door, you have to actually slide open and close it. So from here, this is your door handle. From here, you have to actually open and close the door by sliding it. In terms of practicality, space at the rear, you don't really have any bottle holder as such in the door pads. So guys, this is the amount of space which you get over here. This is the boot space, which is 540 liters to be precise. And this is the CNG tank which has been kept over here, which is completely covered over here, and I'll obviously show you from the outside as well. So guys, this is how the interiors and this is the amount of space which you get in the Eco. Now let me quickly show you guys the boot space on offer inside the car. So let's quickly move outside. So guys, this is the 540 liters of boot space which you get in the Maruti Suzuki Eco 5-seater variant. And the floor mats, which you can see, is obviously an additional accessory which you need to buy. The CNG tank, as you can see, this is your CNG tank which is completely covered up. And this is the amount of space which you get inside the boot. Now let me quickly open the bonnet and show it to you. So guys, as soon as you open the bonnet of the Maruti Suzuki Eco, here you will be able to see your jack and some of your fluids. By the way, this is a rear wheel drive car. In the center head position, they have provided mounted your jack. And here you'll be able to see a lot of empty space. From here you have to actually fill up your wiper fluid. Here you can obviously check your coolant level. On the left here you'll be able to see a white cap. From there you can actually check your maximum and minimum level of your brake fluid. And that's about it. So guys, this was a detailed walk around of the Maruti Suzuki Eco 5-seater AC CNG variant. I hope you guys liked it. So if you have any doubts or questions regarding the same or the other, you can definitely ask it to me on my Instagram handle as well as in the comment section below, and I'll be more than happy to answer most of your doubts. If you still haven't checked out our Hindi channel, you can also check out our Hindi channel, which is AutoRevs Hindi. All the links are given in the description box below. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, drive safe, ride safe. Bye-bye.